The Ohio State University student and Cincinnati native who ran onto the field during a game last month has now pleaded guilty. Anthony Wunder is facing a misdemeanor criminal trespassing charge. He originally pleaded not guilty last month. Wunder ran onto the field, you might remember, during that OSU-UC game, and assistant coach slammed him to the ground. Well, video went viral. Wunder, an Oak Hills grad, will keep his scholarship but cannot live in the Evans Scholarship Foundation housing on campus.